Hello.
Your
Mansfield Martin, everybody. Thank you so much. Thank you so much for coming out. Thanks for spending your Friday night with us. We appreciate it a great deal. One more time for River Horse, if you would, please. We're going to play a bunch of songs. Actually, we're going to play every song off the new record. Is that all right with you guys? This is something... Thanks, Mom. This is great. I'm just going to stand here for a second. Pretty cool, pretty cool. This is a song off the new record. I hope that we've not done too much of this in the recent past. This is called Overstayed. With myself, it helped me feel the night till I get home. Just a little talking to myself, but nothing to me to be gone. There are times I need. Just a bit of honesty is all before the sun comes up to light the day. There are things I would only if I could. There are times I should have been on. bring out some friends of ours here. Mr. William Philip Aldridge on trombone. Slip horn. Mr. David Francis on trumpet. These two guys spent the better part of the last month and a half with us in a room trying not to kill us and helping to make the record. So there were the magics at. So give them a round of applause if you could. Please. Something called Arrogant Roses. Are you so right?
Yeah.
Thank you for dancing. How you like this room, gang? We're gonna bring Miss Ann Hatfield back on for one. Is that alright with you? There's so many people that were involved in making this record for us, and so many friends that came by and did us favors, and you know, put their fingerprints on it, put the stamp on it, came involved in it. We just wanted tonight to be a celebration of all that and of all of you. So thanks for coming out tonight and celebrating with us. Yeah. It's a little fatherly advice on this one. Across the street in theaters to go see music in. There is no shortage of anything in this area. Welcome to Joliet, yeah. Love you, Jill.
Two. Me blind.
You've been tired, far too tired to see me grow and grow. There's just one answer to these questions, if the truth be told. Take these hands and take my speech. Take these eyes, no more to see. Take the sun, take the truth. I stop loving you. Take these hands, take my speech. Take these eyes, no more to see you. Take the sun, take the truth. If ever I stop loving you, if ever I stop loving you. Are you listening? Have you turned me off? Thanks so much. Cheers to the Lottias, yeah? Boy, it'd be one heck of a line across the street, wouldn't it? So, there is these two new records that are out tonight. Did anybody hear about that? Did you hear that there's records out tonight? The incredible, amazing, ridiculously energy-giving and loving River Horse has one out tonight. You can get that out there. And the old guys have one out too. It's called Dead Tree. It's out there. This is a song off of it. This is something called Get There, yeah? Thank you. cows for slowing. It's too late for the answer, the things we should be doing. There's no strength in a crowd of followers and cowards. Remember how the ground works. Thank you. rest easy. Let the gallows of the day wait. Peace, take it with you through the ordinary day. In the quiet, before the day begins, stand. Faith, without knowing, in the face of everything. Rest easy. Let the gallows of the day wait. Please take it with you through the ordinary day. Before the day begins, stand. Faith, without knowing, in the face of everything. Thank you so much.
Dangerous.
Oh, it's funny. I'm playing this. We're playing these songs. I keep hearing the Michael Jackson tune in my head the whole time we're doing it from the intermission. I'm gonna get my roller skates out and just do that. We should just cover that. We can do it. Something called Praise the Electric.
The balance and the scale.
with your wisdom out of your wearing, leaving the places that you know. Barking through windows, crashing the doorway, leaving the cleanup as you go. Francis. Thank you so much. We got a couple more for you. Let's all go meet in the lobby for a couple songs and a couple drinks and a couple handshakes and a couple hugs. That sound good? We're going to bring the one and only Incomparable, our old friend and original member of the Old Gang Orchestra, who went different ways. I think either he went different ways or we left him at a bus station in Minooka and he never came back. I can't remember what happened. But please welcome to the stage your own, our own, Mr. Patrick Otto. Pat Otto, everybody. See, Pat's so good, his stuff doesn't even have to work. Something called the field.
Still holiday.
This last song with us. Please welcome Allison to the stage. Something called Tides. We'll see you soon, yeah? The snow is falling on Lake Michigan and the lights circle down. She is standing, smoking cigarettes with her eyes on the ground. You and I. Sometimes all my life so much, everybody. Allison Flood. The Old Gang Orchestra.
John Condon, everybody. Yeah.
River Horse, we'll see you soon. Good night, everybody. Thank you so much. Stay cool. We'll see you soon.
Tonight, he's in the spotlight. These are songs he wrote, and he assembled this magnificent band. One more round of applause for John Condren. One more round of applause for River Horse. And here's a toast to you. May your tides rise more than they fall, and may you always remember that love is never a mistake. Have a great night. Mike Trisna just told me a secret. John and Brian are going to be playing out front once they can get there for a few minutes, so stick around, everybody.